turns and continue to follow KMP Expressway. Please turn next. Make a U-turn if possible, then take the next left turn. Follow the road for 3/4 of a mile. Bear right after 300 knots.